Good morning everyone. In this lecture, EC8691 microprocessor and microcontroller, the unit 1, the 8086 microprocessor. Today we are going to discuss about the topic instruction set of 8086. First of all, what is the instructions? The instructions in our processor to assign the high level language or converted to machine language. So we put or assigned the instruction into the processor to execute the data and interfaces the any other devices or any other memory devices to share the instruction of data values in our 8086 microprocessor. So the 8086 microprocessor is a 16-bit data to execute and store the memory locations. So every instructions and data operand to move or copy or add or compare to following the 8 types of instruction set. So number 1, the data transfer instruction. Number 2, arithmetic instruction. Number 3, bit manipulation instruction. Number 4, string instruction. Number 5, program execution transfer instruction. Number 6, process control instruction. Number 7, iteration instruction. Number 4, interrupt instructions. So the first one is data transfer instructions. In this data transfer to the data to source operand to the destination operand, the following are the list of instruction under this group. The instruction to transfer a word, example move, push, pop, and exchange, etc. So these kind of instruction are used to transfer a word, that is a 16-bit word of data. And the second one, instruction to transfer the address files, address locations. For example, to use the instruction of load effective, LEA, and load data segment, LDS, and load the extra segment, LES. And the instruction for input and output port transfer, that is using the in comma out. And the instruction to transfer the flag register, that is push flag and pop flag. Now these types of instructions are called a data transfer instructions. Now we see the arithmetic instruction operations. These instructions are used to perform arithmetic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, etc. In addition operation, we are using the common term of add, ADD, add with carry, ADC, increment, that is INC. And the common form of multiplications, MLU, interrupt multiplications, adjacent auxiliary multiplications, and the subtraction is subtraction SUB, subtraction with borrow, decrement DEC, and finally adjacent axis subtraction, etc. Now finally the division, DIV, interrupt DIV, and finally adjacent axis division. So these kind of arithmetic operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplications, division is called a arithmetic instruction set of 8086 microprocessor. Now we see the next instruction set, bit manipulation instruction. To perform operations where bit are involved, therefore, operations like logical shift, etc., the logical operations, example, NOT, AND, XOR, TEST. So, the shift operations, that is, shift left, shift right, and shift rotate. So, here the shift operations in our 8086 processor. And finally, the rotate operations, rotate left, that is, I am using the program to use this instruction to command the machine languages in our processor. So, rotate left, rotate right, rotate clear the value, rotate clear the logical value. So, these types of instruction are denoted as a bit manipulation instruction using the logical shift in the 8086 microprocessor. Now, another instruction set is a string instruction. The string instruction is a group of 16-bit data, that is a 2-byte of data. So, it is a series of group of byte or group of word, and the memory is always allocated in a sequential order. So, the type of string instructions are there. Number one, repeat instructions. Number two, repeat equal instructions or repeat zero instructions. Number three, repeat non-equal instruction or repeat non-zero instructions. And move string instructions, MOVS, and move string byte of instructions, and move string word of instructions. And then compare the string, compare the string byte, compare the string word. And then the increment the string instructions value, and increment the byte of string, and increment the word of string. And finally, the out string instructions are used in the data to transfer or leave the whole group of words, and out string byte and out string word. So, these following category are followed in the 8086 microprocessor using the string instruction to specified in the special instruction of our 8086 microprocessor. Now, the another instructions, program execution transfer instruction. The transfer or branch instruction during an execution, the instruction to transfer the instruction during an execution without conditions. For example, call the data using the CALL instruction and reset the command or reset the coded execution segment or jump the data or memory locations. So, using these example conditions to using the execution without conditions. The execution instruction to transfer the instruction during an execution with the same condition. For example, JC, jump clear, jump equal, jump zero, jump non clear, jump store, jump out, etc. So, the following program execution transfer the file to any other memory locations or execute the file to store the stack pointer or push and pop the value and send out the input on the output port for the interfacing of output devices to using the same set of instruction in our 8086 microprocessor. Now, the next instruction, process control instruction. These instructions are used to control the process setting, resetting the flag values. So, STC is a set carry flag. So the carry flag is equal to 1, the conditions will be changed in our program. And clear carry flag, so the clear carry flag is 0, so the execution operation in the carry will be cleared in the flag register. And the CMC is a complement at the state of carry. So complement of state of carry will be changed in our 8086 microprocessor programming. And the set direction of flag DF is equal to 1. In this direction of flag, to assign the condition of 1 or 0 to assign the data values to be exchanged in the following the set of DF 1 or 0. So in the DF 1 or 0 to changing, the conditions will be satisfied the countable location, that is a same set of program, how many times are counted or transferred the location in our microprocessor 8086. And CLD, that is a clear or reset the direction flag in condition of DF is equal to 0. And the ST1, so this is a set the interrupt enable flag to 1 in the external interfaces or internal interfaces of 8086 microprocessor. Now the another instruction, iteration instructions. To execute the in given instruction for number of times, so I am using the following kind of instructions. Number one, loop instruction. It is used to loop off a group of instruction until the conditions are satisfied. And loop equal and loop 2, use the loop a group of instruction till satisfied. So the flag register is equal to 1 and CX is M, the transfer of countable location is equal to 0 conditions. And the loop non-equal or loop non-zero, it is used to loop a group of instruction till satisfied, that is a 0 flag is equal to 0 conditions or carry flag is equal to 0 conditions. And jump carry 0, it is used to jump to provided the adding of countable carry flags equal to 0 conditions. So I am using the this set of instruction to our assembly language program in our 8086 microprocessor. Now the final instruction set is interrupt instructions. These instructions are used to call the interrupt during the program execution. So I am using the three different interrupt instructions, INT. It is used to interrupt the program during execution and service specified. And int out, it is used to interrupt the program during the execution if overflow is equal to 1. And the interrupt return service, it is a main program of our 8086 microprocessor. So the interrupt instruction to assign the data execution in our internal and external interfacing, I am using the three different category of interrupt instructions in our 8086 microprocessor. Now the conclusion of in this lecture, to study the various types of instruction set in our 8086 microprocessor. Now the another section, we are going to discuss the assembly directives and assembly language programs. Thank you for watching this video.